I think they're going to see a great show. It's going to last about 15 minutes. We got some of Grucci's best out here, and it should be a good time. Well, they have a lift charger on the bottom of them, and when the fuse hits the lift charge, it comes out of the tube or out of the mortar, and when it reaches its height, there's a time fuse inside of the shell, and that's when it explodes. It reaches its destination, its height, and it goes. There is a wire coming out, a two-wire coming out of the shell, out of the fuse, which goes to a panel, kind of like a speaker-type panel. It's got a ground and a hot. All right, that in turn goes to a cable. The cable hooks up to the slat, they call it, or the panel. The cable runs back to my command center, which gets plugged into the module. And after they're all hooked up, we do a continuity test to make sure we have continuity on all of our wires. Once we're satisfied that we're good, we're ready for showtime.